On Saturday night, I talked to this man, Konnan, a great international champ. You, I think, compared yourself to the great Hulk Hogan. And what I saw here, I think, is shades of Hulk Hogan, Konnan. When you had your body up on a rope to help you get the victory. Here's our camera, hey, buddy. We'll turn you around this way.
Your opinion's irrelevant. Do you pay my checks? No, then shut up. Let me tell you something. Ever since I've been here...
These people don't like you. I can't understand why.
And why'd they pay a ticket to come and see me? You should be applauding. Let me tell you something, Mean Gene. Ever since the New World Order came into town, they've been sinking up to join. They've been beating people up with bats, slamming car trunks on their head, throwing cruiserweights in the trailers head first. In Mexico, they say, whoever fails the plan, plans to fail. I got a foolproof plan. Konnan?
Don't pay attention, please, to these people. We've only got a limited amount of time.
Konnan is sticking behind WCW in this war against NWO. So look out, NWO!
Thank you very much. Konnan making a statement. As you know, he is the current reigning Mexican heavyweight champ. He wants to...
Arriba Mexico!
Go along with a little solidarity, if you will, here at World Championship Wrestling. And I can see them bonding together, Tony and Larry. And hopefully we're going to have to see a lot more of that with so many things up in the air. We're live. We're in Casper, Wyoming. Stay tuned. Lock it in. More Nitro coming up.